This is a huge relief as so many people continue to struggle to pay their utility bills.
This morning, we're learning more about help that could be on the way with 41 Action News anchor Brian Madrick. He's live for us this morning to let you know about the programs that could provide relief. Brian, so many people need help of lots of different varieties right now. If they can get help paying the electric bill, that's a huge thing that affects every other part of their finances.
It's a huge burden off of the shoulders of so many people in Kansas and Missouri. We're talking about programs, Taylor and Ray, that could save people hundreds of dollars when it comes to paying their heating bills. And, you know, with this cold weather that we're feeling this morning, there's a lot of people who are probably taking a close look at their thermostat and making sure that their home is warm. But of course, when you crank up the heat, you have to deal with the reality that your bill may also be cranked up. But now there is help depending on if you qualify. Evergy letting people know that there's federal money from LIHEAP and LEAP available to people in need. Now, in order to qualify, people must meet income guidelines and also show proof that they're responsible for paying the utilities. But what happens if you apply and get denied?
We're always encouraging customers to contact United Way 211. That's across the board, Missouri or Kansas. 211 from your phone could get you in contact with them. And then they have a list of resources that they can provide and hopefully get you some assistance.
Now, if you live in Missouri and you do qualify, you could actually start applying right now because the application process is already open. If you live in Kansas, that process begins on January 4th. And in both states, the deadline is on March 31st of 2021. We have links on how you can apply on our website, kshb.com. Reporting live in Kansas City, I'm Brian Madrick, 41 Action News.
Brian, thank you. A reminder this morning, if you need financial help or really any kind of help, go to our website, kshb.com/rebound. We're trying to help you bounce back in every way we can.